The name of this one is the St. Louis Blues.